According to the NTSB's preliminary report, Steve Barnes had communicated with radar control about 15 miles east of Buffalo, requesting a runway. He was instructed to descend to 8,000 feet. When asked if everything was okay by an air traffic controller, Barnes said, "Yes, sir, everything's fine." But former senior NTSB investigator Greg Fife said air traffic control must have suspected something was off.
For a controller to make that kind of comment to the pilot of, "Is everything okay?" something either triggered that particular controller or a previous controller that the pilot had been talking to before the handoff that gave them some level of suspicion that something isn't right.
Not long after, the controller noticed the airplane was descending rapidly on radar and told Barnes to stop the descent at 10,000 feet, but he did not respond. The report said there was no further communication from the plane to the controller during the flight's final 3 minutes, estimating the descent rate was 13,800 feet per minute.
13,800 feet per minute in a descent is extremely unusual and an indication of a loss of control of the airplane.
Fife said one of the big questions that will need to be answered is if Barnes suffered from hypoxia, which is a lack of oxygen at high altitudes. He also said it's concerning that the NTSB did not come to the scene to investigate.
Looking at the wreckage at the accident site can provide clues to the investigator that they may not get to see since the wreckage has been moved, manhandled, put on trucks, and then put into a salvage yard.
Fife said it may take another year or two to find a cause. Leanne Stock, Channel 2 News.